this Riot Squad piece, I really wanted to push the boundaries with a lot of the design sense that I don't maybe with some of my others. Because the Riot Squad has a punk rock vibe around them, that of course led me down wanting to give this piece almost a feel of like a classic import album for a punk band, where, you know, first with the color scheme, it's inspired by the first Sex Pistols album, and with other elements that you'll see later, I wanted to, well, first where I was spraying on there, I wanted to show that it was a little weathered, right? It had to come across the ocean to get to us. And then some of the other elements that I'm going to put in there, you know, I'll even have Riot Squad in Japanese. And that'll, you know, go down the side with the Sarah Logan piece. I wanted to get all of that in there to give you that feel of what it was like for us old fogies back when we would get albums or even CDs and go through the liner notes and look at the art and try to figure out what does this thing mean, what does this lyric mean. I wanted to get that vibe in there with the Riot Squad as well, and I am really happy with this one. I tried to not, you know, talk about the quality of the work too much, but I really feel like this is the best of the triptychs yet. Each of them stand very strongly on their own, but together, there it is. Finished piece, man. Not bad. Katie wants to know who I never thought I would get to meet that I did, and who I always wanted to meet but never got to. The first part of that, you know, it was really cool to meet Stone Cold Steve Austin, you know, the guy for his period in time, and that was really tremendous, and he had nice things to say about the art, so I liked him even more. And someone that I never got to meet but always wanted to, I would have to say Dusty Rhodes. Unfortunately, our paths never crossed and never even got to communicate with him. Obviously, have become friendly with his children, but never got the chance to meet Dusty himself. If you have a question for me for here on Canvas to Canvas, tweet it to @RobSchamberger with the hashtag of Canvas to Canvas. I'm picking one each week, and I hope it's yours. Thanks.